Hey guys, this is Audrey from Gaming with Audrey, and today I am playing Geometry Dash Lite. I did not get the full version, because I actually have my other one. I have so much much better rank. So please don't judge. Oh, I only have this. Oh great, okay. So let's play Studio Madness. Oops, what the heck? I love the music on this one. I do have Geometry Dash Meltdown on the other device. Girl! Okay. I better not die to this, because I can play with this level like 100 times. Okay, I'm ready. I'm okay. Why did I just lower the volume? Ugh, wait. Okay, there we go. Yes, at least I beat my score that time. And I have finished the practice mode one. Come on, I need to memorize this. Oh my god, I almost died. Ooh! Okay, the pressure's on. I got the cool looking dude. Awesome. So we finished the Stereo Madness. Really? No. Please. Not in my video. Okay. She's this guy. There, I want it like that. Have I unlocked any? I have finished Back on Track on the other one. I don't like it that much. Jump over the bounce again. I'll be honest, when I just started playing the bounce again, I kept dying on like a slice. It was so funny. My cousin and I played together and we would rage a lot and it was really funny. Oh no! Okay. Oh jeez. Stop dying. No! Because I lag hardcore and then the game freezes, then when it stops lagging, I'm like, oh, I'm dead. That's why I don't like it. That's why no lag in this one. I don't know what I'm saying. Oh god. Whoa. Oh no. Come on, you can do it. Just do it. Never mind.